Hello, and welcome back to the InMusic Brands Support Channel. My name is Riley, and today I'm going to show you how to export your software expansion packs from the MPC software for use with standalone MPC units. There are two methods you can use to do this, both of which I'll be covering in this video. First, let's cover the materials you'll need to export software expansions to your MPC. You'll need the MPC software updated to the latest version, as well as a standalone MPC unit running the most recent firmware version. The one I'll be using in this video is the MPC Live 2. Check out our video on updating your MPC software and firmware if you're unsure on how to do this. You can find the link down below in the description. You'll also need a removable USB storage device, which will store your exported expansion in a format that your MPC can use in standalone fashion. Plug this removable drive into your computer and make sure that it's formatted to either exFAT or FAT32. Alternatively, if you have an SSD installed in your MPC, or you're using an SD card in it, you can use that instead of a removable USB drive. The first method for exporting expansions we'll go over is exporting them to a removable USB drive. With your USB drive plugged into your computer, in the MPC software, open the MPC menu, and go to File, Export, Expansion. In this menu, select the drive you want to export your expansion to. I'm using a USB drive named MPC drive. Make sure you don't select your computer's hard drive here, as this will simply create a duplicate of the expansion on your computer. Next, check off the expansion or expansions you want to export to your removable drive. I'm going to export the two-step garage MPC expansion. After you select your expansion, click Export. This could take some time depending on how large the expansion is and/or how many expansions you've selected. And now your expansion is exported to your drive and ready to go. Make sure you properly eject your removable USB drive before removing it from your computer. And now you can plug it into your MPC unit and use your expansion in standalone mode. Power on your MPC. Tap Empty Project. Press the Menu button. Tap Sounds. And tap User Expansions. And you'll find your newly exported expansion here. Now you're free to load whichever of its kits you want. Pro tip, you can also plug this removable USB drive into another computer that has the MPC software installed and access your exported expansion through the media browser. Another method you can use to export expansions is to the MPC unit directly via USB connection. To do this, you'll need an SSD installed in your unit or an SD card. First, with the MPC software running on your computer, and your SD card plugged into your MPC if you're using one, plug your MPC's provided USB cable into your unit, then connect the other end to a USB port on your computer. Power on your MPC, press Empty Project, then press the Menu button, and tap the MPC microchip icon. Your MPC will then ask you if you want to enter controller mode, so tap Controller Mode to do this, and your MPC will show that it's searching for your computer, and will return to the project screen when it's connected. In the MPC software, open the MPC menu, and go to File, Export, Expansion. Here, select your MPC's SSD or SD card as the drive you want to export your expansion to. Since I'm using an SD card, I'll select Removable Drive. Then, check off any expansions you want to export, then click Export. Depending on how large the expansion is and/or how many expansions you've selected, this can take a bit of time. The MPC software will then tell you that the export is complete, so now you're free to use your expansion in standalone mode. First, make sure you safely eject your MPC unit from your computer. Then on your MPC screen, tap Standalone, and tap Yes since you already safely ejected your USB from your computer. And now you can unplug your USB cable from your unit. Then tap Empty Project, press the Menu button, tap Sounds, User Expansions, and you'll find your newly exported expansion here, available to load whichever kit you want to use. So those are the two methods you can use to export MPC expansions to your MPC unit for standalone use. As always, if you need any assistance or have questions regarding the MPC software, expansions, or units, head over to akaipro.com/support. where you can browse the Akai Pro knowledge base or reach out to the very skilled Akai Pro technical support team. Thank you as always for tuning in, and have fun flexing your creativity with your exported MPC expansions.